We have a second company, Rolocule. This is also another interesting company with deep technology. And Anuj, who has started this, has tackled it and potentially going to create another global company out of this. Anuj, please.
My name is Anuj Tandon. I'm co-founder of Rolocule Games. We are a bunch of 20 people based out of Pune. We are a game development company with a special focus on tech. Now, look at this problem that we have today. If it's not in India today in the living room, it's going to happen in the next 1 year. All of us are glued to our smart devices. On the right, you see the Obama swearing in 2009, and then you see a contrasting picture in 2013. Everybody, the Obama family also was glued to their phones. The problem is we are welcoming a generation that is now looking down. Technology is not supposed to sort of keep us bounded to things that, you know, isolate us. It's supposed to be a more fun experience. So we started working on this, and the solution that we believe is use technology to make people look up. And that is, at your television screen, you're looking up, you're creating personal bonds by playing mobile games. That is what we are working towards. That's our mission statement. We want to use mobile games to strengthen personal bonds rather than isolating people. So if you look at the family gaming, it's an ignored segment, but it's a $24 billion business that is being done globally. And India is probably 0.1 million of it, right? So India has never been a creator of good global quality games. And that sucks, right? Because we can create so many good, cool companies like InMobi who can power those mobile games, but we cannot create good quality content. We started to solve that problem. And if you look at what happens in the family gaming, you have to buy a dedicated console, which costs around $150. You have to buy games, which are $30 each. You have to carry them to your friend's house. And it's a very complex hardware setup. You have to be in a particular position. You have to be in a view or area to sort of enjoy the experience that we have today. And what is changing is the landscape is changing. The television 1.0 was connecting a set of boxes, was connecting your cable channels and watching television. Television 2.0 is all about internet streaming, and it's happening really fast. There's 25 million smart TVs already out there. 20 million Apple TV, the fastest growing Apple hardware product. You have the iPhones, which are becoming more powerful as a hardware component, and they're going to get even more powerful. You have the wearables, which have all the sensors that can track your movements. So you have a lot of churn happening, and what's common between them is they're all connected to each other. You can share content among your phone to your television and all these devices. So when we started on this journey, the first thing we wanted was to kill the extra hardware. You will not have to buy a dedicated console to enjoy something called as family gaming. So we created a technology called as RoloMotion. It basically is you can use your mobile phone or your smartphone that you have, and we can detect all 3D and 2D movements. So if I move it like this, I'll be able to track exactly how you move. And you can use this for playing games. You can even use it as a pointer. So we use the gyroscope, accelerometer, and the magnetometer that is present in the phone to track exactly how you move your phone and give output based on that. And we thought we were doing well. We filed a patent and, you know, no extra sensory hardware and stuff. But what validated this? We were recently awarded the Edison Award. Named after Thomas Alva Edison. It is held annually. It honors global innovators. And winners have included Apple, Tesla, Microsoft, Qualcomm. We are the only Indian startup, bunch of 20 people who have done. This is a slide I especially keep it for the VCs because gaming is a little antagonistic to the Indian VC community. So today gaming, tomorrow we can do fitness, we can do edutainment, we can do so many other things. So the possibilities are endless. So let's come out a little, but yeah, this is what we have done. 4 million downloads globally.
Explain in layman term what it means. It all might be a little bit dumb.
Okay, so if I move my phone, instead of typing on it, I can move my phone like this and I'll be able to see on television what is happening. So if I'm playing a dancing game and I'm dancing with my phone in my hand, I'll be able to exactly track and give you feedback on how you're doing. And I'll be able to tell you how many calories you burned on the on that also. So you can have your sort of a entire dance game. And more importantly, anyone with a smartphone can come and join in the party. So if you can connect Android to iPhone, iPhone to iPhone, and all these heterogeneous mixes as well. So the applications are sort of endless in that. So we, like I said, we're a team of 20 people. We were founded by Rohit, who came back to India with a from US with a vision to start a global tech product company. And we are very excited to be backed by early stage venture partners like Bloom Ventures, Mumbai Angels. Presentation 4.5 minutes. Across 100 people somewhere around this world have downloaded a Rolocule app and started playing games. Thank you.
Thanks, Anuj. So the interesting fact he forgot is that his game is so unique that probably in the world nobody else has used phone for this. And you know, to some extent, Apple invited him and is starting to interact with him to see how to take this technology into their world as well. So kudos to the team.